In just 55 days from tomorrow, May 25th, our Messiah will return to purge out all of you that want to continue to oppose his Father's righteousness. This will be on July 19th. Satan certainly has his counterfeits set up to ride the coming calamity, so this is boiling down to a matter of standing with truth or standing with that which is false. Yahweh Elohim's word is truth. It is the truth that he gave to us to set us apart to him to become as he is. His son said in John 17:17, purify them in truth. Your word is truth. I marvel at all of the different ways that our Creator has used the numbers 55 and 40 and 11 to stamp his authenticity that he has sent me to you. One of the first times was back when he sent the Japan tsunami just 440 days ago from today. He led me to post a video entitled January 15th, 2011. In this video, he led me to speak about how he will repay those who hate him for 1,000 generations. And then 55 days after January 15th, he sent the tsunami. The tsunami occurred off the coast of Sendai, Japan. Sendai means 1,000 generations. January 15th was also the 550-day mark leading up to the day of Yeshua's return in 55 days from tomorrow. I heard that the debris from the tsunami is already washing up on the west coast of North America. Yahweh also led me to prophesy of a tsunami that will occur off the west coast of North America before July 19th ends. Is this debris a warning of the coming tsunami? The 6.0 Italy quake that occurred the other day on day 60 or day 6.0 from Yeshua's return. My father has led me to prophesy on several occasions that all of Satan's church buildings will fall by the end of July 19th. In sending this quake, he sent us a little foreshadow of these churches falling because some historic church buildings came tumbling down in this quake. He also uses numbers in his symbolism. This quake occurred 22 miles north-northwest of Bologna, Italy, 42 miles east of Parma, 44 miles south-southeast of Verona, 210 miles north-northwest of Rome. 7 people were killed in this quake, which is symbolic in itself. 210 divided by 42 equals 5. Day 60 is 5 days from day 55. 210 minus 22 equals 188. And those of you following what is unfolding know all about how he has used the number 188 in these quakes to testify to some other things as well. I am not going to go into all of the scriptures that use these numbers because you can look them up, especially the numbers 22 and 42. It is incredible how many there are. And some of them are hidden in different prophecies as well. He has done the same thing with the use of numbers with the other quakes that he has sent, but these details are not what is important. They are just nuggets to show us his hand and what he is sending. What is important is the truth that purifies us. We need to lay siege to the truth. I only mentioned some of them here today and here and there because it is pretty cool how precise his timing is and how he orchestrates everything down to the minute and to minute detail for those who are watching for his signs to unfold, and I marvel at all this. Sadly, most of you believe that we are at the time of the end, but you still refuse to hearken to his word that would purify you. You see the warnings, but you have no fear of going against him. You'd rather continue to believe into the lies. And this is perfectly fine with our Creator. He set it up this way in order to test us and to prove us. He gave you the choice to choose life or death. He put Satan and crew here for this reason. If you would rather have Satan's pseudo-righteousness than his righteousness, Yahweh Elohim says, go ahead. Dying you will die. He is looking for those who will desire to become as he is. All of Satan's nets and snares are part of the test. When the calamity is heaped upon you, continue to go run and hide behind Satan's servant's skirts if you want to. Dying, you will die. By the end of July 19th, when the dust settles, there will be only one group left standing. It will be those of you who grab a hold of Yahweh Elohim's robe of righteousness and bind yourselves in it. The rest of you will be purged out. There will be other peoples from other nations who have not heard who will be delivered if they will desire the truth when they do hear about it. And the truth is going to go out to them on the wings of this calamity, like has been prophesied all along will happen. And so will Satan's lies continue to go out. Like I said, this is all boiling down to a stand between truth and lies. It is not the final stand yet, because at the end of the 1,000 years, Satan and his crew will be let loose at the time of the great white throne of judgment for a short season. However, July 19th will be a time of purging where Satan and his crew will be bound, and all of you who choose to continue to hide behind his different skirts will be purged out from off of the earth. What a wonderful era of time it will be indeed, with truth being a way of life during the millennial rule of Yahweh's temple here on earth. And this will begin just 55 days from tomorrow morning, Jerusalem time. Thus saith Yahweh Elohim, will you choose to continue to hide behind Satan's servants' different skirts in these coming days? Or will you bind yourself in the hem of Yahweh Elohim's robe of righteousness? The choice is in front of you.